It's K-Drama Fanatics here, and welcome back to my channel! Today, I'm gonna talk about Seo Ji-hoon Best Korean Drama Collection. But first, let's get to know more about him. So just keep on watching! Seo Ji-hoon was born on April 25, 1997. He is now 26 years old. He is from Daegu, South Korea. His height is 184 cm and zodiac sign is Taurus. He went to Kyunghee University, majored in theater and film. He is a South Korean actor and model since 2016 to present under Management Koo Agency. He made his acting debut for a minor role in the TV and drama Signal in 2016. He won the Best New Actor Awards at the KBS Drama Awards for his role in Meow the Secret Boy and Men Are Men in 2020. Seo Ji-hoon's ideal type is someone bright and positive girl. Seo Ji-hoon's Instagram account. And now, let's proceed to his Korean drama list. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Just keep on watching. Number 1, My Lovely Liar, also known as Useless Lies. Starring Kim So-yoon, Hwang Min-yoon, Seo Ji-hoon, Yoon Ji-on, and Lee Si-woo. Seo Ji-hoon played the role as Lee Kang-min, a police detective who has been diagnosed with stomach cancer ahead of a proposal to Sol Mok-ki, played by Kim So-yoon, whom he fell in love with first sight and reunites with her after 3 years. Number 2, Men Are Men, also known as To All the Guys Who Love Me. Starring Wang Jung-um, Yoon Yun-min, Seo Ji-hoon, Jo Woo-ri, and Choi Myung-gil. Seo Ji-hoon played the role as Park Dogyeom. He is a popular webtoon writer. He is well-mannered and sociable person. He and Seo Yun-joo, played by Wang Jung-um, grew up like a siblings, but he has held a crush on Yun-joo for a long time. Number 3, Welcome, also known as Meow the Secret Boy. Starring Kim Yong-soo, Shin Ye-yoon, Seo Ji-hoon, Yoon Ye-joo, and Kang Hoon. Seo Ji-hoon played the role as Lee Jae-sun. He has a cat-like personality but is allergic to cats. Jae-sun broke up with Sol-a, played by Shin Ye-yoon, and went in relationship with Lee Ruby. He has somewhat a complicated relationship with his father. He is also the first person to find out that Hong Jo, played by Kim Yong-soo, is a cat who can turn into human from time to time. Number 4, Flower Crew, Joseon Marriage Agency. Starring Kim Min-jae, Gong Song-yeon, Seo Ji-hoon, Park Ji-hoon, Byeon Woo-suk, and Ko Won-hee. Seo Ji-hoon played the role as Lee Soo, a 23-year-old humble blacksmith who is in love with Ge-tong, played by Gong Song-yeon. He gets captured on his wedding day and learns that he is to be the new king of Joseon. Number 5, Tale of Perry, also known as Mama Perry and the Woodcutter. Starring Moon Chae-won, Yoon Yun-min, Seo Ji-hoon, Jeon Soo-jin, and Kang Mina. Seo Ji-hoon played the role as Kim Goom and Immortal Dobe, a graduate student and assistant professor at Liwon University, Department of Biology. Another one of Oknam's, played by Moon Chae-won, potential husband reincarnations. He has the ability to communicate with the animals. Number 6, My First Love, also known as Longing Heart. Starring Lee Jung-shin, So Ji-hoon, and Lee Yul-um. So Ji-hoon played the role as the young character version of Kang Shin-woo when he was 18 years old, while the adult character of Kang Shin-woo was played by Lee Jung-shin. The story of a man who cannot forget his first love from 10 years ago and is given the chance to redo history as he returns to the past. Number 7, School 2017. Starring Jang Dong-hyun, Kim Se-jong, Kim Jong-hyun, Han Sun-hwa, and Han Ju-wan. So Ji-hoon played the role as Yoon Kyung-woo, a guitarist and singer-songwriter who had been educated abroad. He has a crush on Sarang, played by Park Se-wan. He often comforts her. Number 8, Solomon's Perjury. Starring Kim Yoon-soo, Jang Dong-hyun, and So Ji-hoon. So Ji-hoon played the role as Bae Jun-yang, the first one who found Lee So-woo's body, played by So Yoon-jo. Growing up in a dysfunctional family, he is being suspected by his own mother and had a suicidal thoughts for a while. He has a crush on Go So-yeon, played by Kim Yoon-soo. He acts as an assistant attorney in the school trial. Number 9, Revenge of Others. Starring Lo Mon, Shin Ye-yoon, and So Ji-hoon. So Ji-hoon played the role as Sok Jae-bom, a student of class 4 in Yongtan High School who is the son of a wealthy family. He recently woke up from a 6-month coma, making him resist the year as a senior, and has lost all of his memories. Number 10, Seasons of Blossom. Starring So Ji-hoon, So Ju-yeon, Kim Min-kyu, Kang Ye-won, Yoon Yoon-soo, and Oh Yoo-jin. So Ji-hoon played the role as Lee Ha-min. Ha-min was appears like a bright person, but there is also darkness within his mind. Lee Ha-min and Han So-mang, played by So Ju-yoon, keep their friendship as a secret from other people. As they enjoy their high school days, something happens to them and this leads to Lee Ha-min's death. Number 11, Matching Boys Archery. Starring Baek Jul-min, So Ji-hoon, and Kay. Number 12, A Special Meal of the Weirdo Nara. Number 13, Crumbling Friendship. Number 14, The Legendary Shuttle. Starring Lee Ji-hoon, So Ji-hoon, and Kim Soo-ho. So Ji-hoon cameo roles. That's it for today. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share.